Hello, cat people! How are you today? I'm Cat Lady Antigone, and today we are dyeing our hair! To begin with, I'm gonna explain you my makeup real quick and then we will start. So, the makeup you're seeing right now, it's a very, very simple makeup, but if you wanna see more complex looks, you can always visit my Instagram page, which is gonna be down there. It's Cat Lady Antigone. And now I'm gonna explain you every product. So, for the lips, I have used from Oolac the Metallic Shine Lipstick at the shade Cherry Bomb, okay? And for the eyes, I have used from London Copyright, the Palace Palette, and also My Little Pony from Colourpop. And now we will continue with the juicy part of the video, the bleach. For the bleach, I'm gonna use from Schwarzkopf Blonde Me, which is gonna be our developer for today, and from Vela, the Blonde Or powder. And after that, I'm gonna dye my hair with some Directions hair dyes. To be honest, I haven't fully decided yet, but I'm thinking to do something with Midnight Blue and Alpine Green, my favorite shades. I have used them both and they're super, super nice. So, I'm gonna explain you the procedure right now. What I'm gonna do is try to avoid bleaching the blue part of my hair right here and focusing on the brown part, and of course here at the roots. What we're gonna do is begin with, let's say, this part of my brown hair, bleach all that part, and then go up and do the roots. The whole procedure is gonna take around 2 hours because the bleach should stay on hair for 35 to 45 minutes. And to be honest, it's my first time that I'm doing that, so wish me luck and let's start!
Day 2.
So, we are in the next day because yesterday we running out of battery, so we decided, since it was very, very late, to postpone it for today. I have changed my t-shirt because this is already stained, if you can see. I didn't do any specific makeup today since I'm gonna wash my hair and everything. So, we are starting by doing the mix here. I'm gonna put like 1 spoon from the powder and 1 equal amount of this developer. Okay, so we are starting!
Later.
Yeah! Yeah!
Hello again! So, as you see, the bleach is done. Yes, I know, it's not perfect. You have seen at the clip that I have a lot of brown hair still. And here, if you see, there are some brown hair here and there. It's fine, it's super fine. Because I'm gonna use green and then blue. Yeah, this is gonna be my blue. It's okay, I have other blue hair dye, so it's fine. So I don't really care about the brown hair strands that I have. They will be covered or they will be disappeared into blue. Of course, it's not the same day, as you can see from my outfit and my makeup. So for today's makeup, I have used the palette from Makeup Obsessions. This is the collaboration with Tiffany Illuminati. And for the lips, I have used a lipstick from Kat Von D. So, what are we gonna do today? Today we will dye my hair. I'm gonna use 2 different shades from Directions. One is gonna be the Midnight Blue. And I think that the midnight blue will be used from this part to this part, but we will see. I'm not very sure yet. And from the roots to the middle, I'm gonna use the alpine green again from directions, and we will see how it will look like. Actually, I have this one which is not full. I don't know if you can see, but it's fine. It's until there. I have another one full and a second one from alpine green, and then I have this one which is full and this one which is like that only. So yeah, in total, let's say I have 4 boxes. I think that's gonna be fine. If not, I have some purpley shades, so I'm gonna do something like that. So we will see. So right now I'm starting. I will put on my glasses. Yeah, it's not gonna be the most beautiful thing that you're gonna see today, but I'm kind of blind, so it's fine. Okay, so we're starting. So I have prepared my coffee because this is gonna be a long procedure, and I'm gonna show you exactly what I'm doing, and then I think that I will have a fast lapse or something. We will see, but the idea is the same with the bleach. I'm taking a part of my hair, not a very big part, and I'm trying to have it as combed as possible. So yeah, and then I very simply take some color. I'm gonna start with the alpine green, as I told you, and then I start this time including the roots, because it's fine. Like, if this hair dye stays for a little bit more, it's fine, no problem at all, because it's semi-permanent and not permanent. Basically, I could have used some cream around my face in order to avoid being green for days, but it's fine. I have done worse things than that, so just a little bit green is gonna be okay. So I'm not dyeing the whole hair. I will dye it until somewhere here. I will show you. Yeah, because the rest gonna be blue, but I'm thinking to be a little bit more than the middle. But in fact, it doesn't really matter, because these two colors will be blending in the end, so I just want to see the length. Okay, so until there, let's say. Yeah, these colors are very fine for the hair, since they are semi-permanent and not permanent. The hair color that actually doing damage is the permanent, but this is fine. Okay, so that's what I have done. I will do all the green part at one, and not do half green, half blue right now. We'll just finish with the green, and then I will start with the blue. So actually right now you will see a time lapse from the green, and then we will move on to the blue together.
One eternity later.
So here we are again. This is the final result. If you're wondering, it took me 1.5 from the green and 1.5 from the blue color, and that's what we have. Okay, so a little disclaimer here: don't try this at home if you are under 18, or if you are under 18 and you want to try it, make sure that you will have your parents' help. Yeah, please promise me that you will do that. And thank you so much for being there with me. I hope to see you on Instagram, because we are doing some Q&As there, So if you want to ask me something extra, you can find my Instagram again here. Make sure to subscribe to my channel, give this video a like if you like it, and of course don't forget to hit the bell button to receive all the notifications for my channel. Again, thank you for being there and bye bye!